So the day after we headed back out towards Hana, we stopped at the state park there where the black sand beach is. We were unfortunately running a little late. We didn't get there till about 10:30. It was a little windy and stuff, and we were short an assistant, so instead of setting up a scrim, we looked for open shade, and there's a cave opening down there where you get at the bottom of these rocks, and where the rocks are, it just naturally casts open shade. So I took an angle where I could get the glistening of the water where it hit the rocks, so the rocks wouldn't look too black. Also, the foam of the ocean surface that comes in is white, so it kind of adds a little kicker light in there too, along with the California SUNBOUNCE MINI that we had with the sparkling sun fabric, which is a little bit more muted than the zebra, and I really like it a lot better. And we were able to light up Rebecca just beautifully. One of the things that when I'm shooting, especially if you have a surf in motion like that, I like to get a little motion, so I dropped my shutter speed down to 1/100 of a second. We were shooting about f13 on the camera. I had the 80 to 300 f2.8 zoom lens on there that Olympus makes for their mirrorless camera. And we wound up shooting at approximately 90 millimeter effective range. I like to shoot a little longer focal length, but some of that is because with the sound of the ocean, the model can't really hear direction that well. Can't even hear it when the camera goes off. So I stayed a little closer than I normally do. I would have preferred something like about 150 millimeter range, but we stuck with the 90 millimeter. And that way she could hear me, and if I needed to give any direction on how I wanted the light, reflected light to bounce, Todd could hear me. And it worked well. And you know, there was a lot of people too. It was a crowded beach, so by having that little corner at the edge of the cave with the overhang there, the rock overhang, it was perfect. And we had a good time and got some great images.